My album's a kind of straight jazz, hip hop cross. There is no blues or folk. You know what I mean? It's just a straight jazz hip hop album, and a lot of the stuff out is not heartfelt.
Yeah.
You know, and I just wanted to write music that was emotional and that people would want to listen to and connect with.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you, Amy. That was wonderful. Thank you.